Welcome to the first lesson of our course. In this lesson, we will discuss WhatsApp features and the difference between WhatsApp Messenger, WhatsApp Business App, and WhatsApp Business API. As of January 2022, 2 billion users were using WhatsApp Messenger monthly, making it one of the most popular mobile social apps worldwide. WhatsApp is usually a channel used for exchanges with friends and family. As a result, any communication there feels friendly and very personal. If businesses contact customers via WhatsApp, it also feels like talking to a friend, transforming a faceless business into a person behind it. People love using this channel to engage brands because it's how they communicate daily. According to stats, 57% of customers regularly communicate with a brand on WhatsApp. 69% of respondents are more likely to buy from a brand if there's a WhatsApp option available. WhatsApp has a 98% of open rate, while email has an open rate of only 20%. Companies can use three WhatsApp versions to interact with their customers: WhatsApp Messenger, WhatsApp Business Application, and WhatsApp Business API. Let's consider the difference between them. Using WhatsApp Messenger or WhatsApp Business App, you can interact with your customers through a single device. You can't use WhatsApp Desktop on your computer and run WhatsApp App on Android or iOS devices at a time. Therefore, team collaboration and distribution of responsibilities among team members isn't possible. Only one user can use the app. You can send the same message at once to up to 256 recipients or set up auto replies to frequently asked questions. But WhatsApp may block a sender of bulk messages. Also, it is impossible to integrate WhatsApp with your CRM system or other projects. And now, let's look at the benefits of using WhatsApp Business API. SendPulse is a Facebook partner and an official provider of the WhatsApp Business API, which means multiple device support. All team members can access SendPulse to work with WhatsApp from different devices, work as a team, distribute chat managing responsibilities between the team members, and invite new users to your SendPulse account. Bulk and triggered messages. Use message templates to initiate a chat with multiple users simultaneously. Various integrations. Integrate WhatsApp with a CRM system, chat services, and other software. Launching a WhatsApp chatbot. Respond to user requests in real time and not miss any interaction with your brand. So that's the difference between WhatsApp Messenger, WhatsApp Business App, and WhatsApp Business API. You need to connect your phone number to the WhatsApp Business API to run your chatbot and provide instant responses to your customers. In our next lesson, we will discuss WhatsApp Business API's pricing policy.